Starting back. Roy gets the center. Cut from behind. And it's left back there. And Kalina sliding it across to Numminen. His pass through the middle. Vanek digs it for Hughes. Vanek walking in on goal. Backhand.
Two goals by Vanek. He just blew between the Ottawa defense and froze Emery. Emery could not move with him, and Vanek takes it to the backhand and flips it into the net. Two goals in 37 seconds for Thomas Vanek, and stunningly, Buffalo in the lead 3-2.